This is the new redneck Harley.
Had a helmet on.
That's what happened to my hair.